Hello, welcome to this week's coaching video. My name is Darren Philippi, CEO of Philippi Consulting. This week we're going to talk about why social media is so important in building your real estate business today. Now I'm going to lay some stats on you that are pretty impressive and really blew me away when I was researching this topic. Did you know that there is over 800 million active users on Facebook? That's like two United States. Are you kidding me? How about this? Social media accounts for 1 out of every 6 minutes spent online in the United States. 1 out of every 6. That's crazy. People are now spending more time on their social media than in their own email accounts. Users say that they're more likely to buy if a business answers questions on Twitter. Just as of 2010, it says that 84% of realtors are using social media to some extent. And the famous stat that many of us know, as of 2010, over 74% used the internet to search for their home to purchase. These are like crazy stats, guys. I mean, when Twitter and Facebook first came out, people were wondering if this was just a fad. But here we are. It's been five, six years since both of them came out. And it is bigger than ever. I mean, 800 million people on Facebook. That's crazy. That's absolutely crazy. And my guess is some of those people are interested in buying or selling a house or refiing a house. I mean, seriously, social media is becoming getting such an important part of your real estate business. It's almost as important, and I know I'm stretching a little bit, but it's almost as important as your cell phone when communicating with your clients. And if it's getting to the point where that's how a lot of people communicate is by social media, then it's important as real estate professionals to be involved in it. So if that's the case, then it's something that we've got to start doing. I'm going to go over and give you some tips that will help you out in social media. And if you're currently using social media or parts of Facebook or Twitter or LinkedIn, or you have a blog of some sort, this is great. This information is still going to be helpful for you. And if you don't, this is going to be a great first step for you. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over 4 tips that I think will really help you when it comes to how to use social media in your real estate business. Number one, we need to participate. In my opinion, there are about four different areas that I think are pretty much a must when it comes to being involved in social media. You have to have a Facebook account. You have to have a Twitter account. You have to have a LinkedIn account. And you have to have some sort of blog. These 4 things all work together, and they hit different parts of the market, different types of people, and you can actually make them work together to drive leads to your business. Now, also, when I mean about participate, is not just having these accounts. It's important to interact with the people that are in your networks, make comments and make statements. If somebody says something interesting or inspiring or they have great advice or they ask questions, interact with them. And in turn, make sure to ask them questions. Interact with your network. This interaction is actually what makes it fun to do social media. Number 2, provide value. Social media is about giving. It's not about taking. When you use social media properly, you want to be bringing value to your network. You want to give them information. You want the information that's valuable. You want to give them information that's inspiring, maybe some discounts. There's lots of different things that you could do when it comes to providing value. Number 3, be consistent. Being consistent in your social media is extremely important. The communication that you have with your sphere of influence, your network, that is following or friending you in your social media, expect certain things from you. If they follow you or friend you, oftentimes it's either because they like you or they're interested in the information that you're providing. And if you are sporadic in your communication and make 2 or 3 posts in one day and then you don't say anything or you don't communicate with anybody or you don't respond to people for weeks, or even months down the line, there's no consistency in your communication, and you're not going to be able to make that impact that you can when it comes to doing your social media. And number 4, and I think this is probably one of the most important ones, is be disciplined with your time. Again, social media is a tool to communicate with your sphere and with your networks and the people that you're interacting with. But you can't spend all day doing it. Just like you can't spend all day on sitting on the phone talking to Barb and Julie about whatever. You're never going to be able to build a business if you spend all day focusing on one thing. Social media is a communication tool, and you can use it as a powerful tool, but don't get sucked into it. It's an easy way to chew up valuable hours in your business. In fact, I know some realtors that are very heavily involved in social media, and their business is struggling because social media is a fun thing to do. It pulls them actually away from the face-to-face and pulls them away from the other ways of building a business. And so it's important to make sure that as you are involved in social media, that you're disciplined with it and that you only spend a few minutes a day with your social media. Now, there's a lot of tools out there that can actually help you with that, kind of make all of your social media work together. Hootsuite is one great tool. TweetDeck is another. But there's a lot of different tools out there that can actually make it so when you communicate, you're communicating to all the different social medias out there. So there's my four tips. Now is the time to get involved. If you're already involved in social media, great job. What I want you to ask yourself is, are you being active or are you being passive when it comes to your social media? Just like when it comes to getting referrals, are you active or passive when it comes to getting referrals? Social media is a tool that's going to get you more business. And if you're actively participating in it and bringing value, it's going to make a difference. Now, if you're new to social media or you're just kind of getting your toes wet, you know, social media can actually be a little bit intimidating, especially with people who may not be as comfortable with technology. It's still it's a new thing. Things are always changing. And so what I've done is I've created a tool that I call Simple Social Media Tutorials. And what it is 10 simple tutorials that step you through the process of setting up and using all the powerful social media tools that are important for realtors to be involved in. So for instance, these tutorials will show you how to set up and use your Facebook fan page, your Twitter, LinkedIn, and your WordPress blog. It also helps you set up a Gmail account and Google Alerts, which helps provide content for you to make it easier to communicate. And all of this is just for $25. So you'll have access to tutorials that will step you through each process. Now, if that's a little bit overwhelming still, I have a staff here at Philippi Consulting that is happy to set this up for you. Now, the one thing that's extra cool about this is if my $25 coaching system business booster wasn't cool enough, I actually made these 10 tutorials available to all Business Booster members. So if you're considering purchasing this tutorial, why not just join Business Booster? It's accessible to you, and then you'll receive one-on-one coaching. You'll have access to top producer interviews and weekly coaching videos, along with other tools that will be coming in the system. Now, I hope this information is helpful for you. If you have any questions or you're interested in learning more about social media or increasing your real estate business, you can follow me on Facebook at Philippi Consulting or on Twitter at DPhilippi. Thanks for listening. Now go out and take action today.